Thank you very much for supporting live music. We appreciate that very much. It's very nice to be here. We played here in 2009. And I remember the sound. Our sound man was terrible and a bunch of people hated it, but we're back with a better sound man. So here we go. So we put a record out last year, last May 23, a record called Winger 7. Thank you for those of you who bought it. We're going to do the first single off that song right now. It's a song called Proud Desperado. Rise! To the first record. You guys want to sing this one with me? Hit me.
I hear the ticking on the clock, counting every day I've been alone. How long before you come back? If I don't feel your face, I'll turn to stone.
Can't you hear me when I say
guys are great. Thank you so much. It is all original members of the band since 1989. Here we got Paul Rip, Rodney Paul. Over here on my right, I got Paul Taylor. I met Paul back in 1986 when we both joined Alice Cooper's band. I think we probably played here, right? Anyway, we used to sit in our hotel room writing songs, dreaming about being in our own band, and here we are 35 years later, fucking A. As you guys probably know, we all went off and did our own thing, played in a bunch of different bands. Paul went off to play with Steve Perry and Tommy Shaw, Cinderella, and a bunch of other stuff, and most recently he co-wrote and recorded a bunch of the music on the new Mick Mars record, so check that out. But way before I met Paul, he had written this song already. We knew it was a hit. We put it on our second record. Let's hear it for Paul. Sing along, man.
So this is love, or so you tell me.
Yeah. Thank you.
Tommy Root Beats! One, two, you hear this? Check one, two, check one, two. You got that? Can you hear me? Wait, hold on a second. Hold on, you guys, hold on. Hold on. I'm looking something up. Ah. Hey, I want to thank our buddy Bogdan at Live Sound who booked us here. He's booked me solo. He booked our band. I think he's the only one that ever booked Winger here, so let's give him a round of applause. I'm gonna get a picture of you guys. I miss soundcheck because I'm fighting a cold. I can sing still, but I don't know what your name is, the monitor guy. Robert, he's doing a fucking great job, man. He's one of your guys. And our crew, Balaban Sound, Gus back here, and our main man, Robert. We couldn't do it without him. And whoever is working the lights, thank you very much. If Rem's happy, it's all good. And we just want to thank you guys for like supporting live music. It's very important to keep going to see your favorite bands. We really appreciate that. And we're going to do a song off Karma right now. Hit me, Rem. I know just what it takes. We'll do it after. You guys doing all right?
Yeah!
Okay, we're gonna, what are we doing? You ready, Red? How many guitar players in the audience? A bunch, I can tell. Right on. Keep on keeping that guitar alive. Tell me when you're ready, Reb.
Breaking the night. hope you start to feel like there's no time to waste. Baby, try to live. There's nothing that strong can't break your heart. Music up, come on. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hookers Rock, thank you so much for coming on tonight. Whoa. I can't hear it. I don't understand what you're saying. You fuckers rock so hard. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate it very much. Have a good night.